doing all the things that you and I do, and at night standing in prayer for 4 or 5 hours at a time, and in the day fighting the battles, discharging the armies, giving the ahkam and the rulings, explaining the Quran, instructing the people in behavior. How could a man do all of that and stand 4 or 5 hours at night at one time? What kind of human being could that be?